Hi. Hi, I'm Pierre Donc. I'm from Belgium. I'm 27 years old. I got this opportunity to come and dance with the Constella Ballet through Jared, who is a friend of mine. We danced together with the Royal New Zealand Ballet.
Hey, I'm Joanne Thwaite, and I've been asked to do A Soldier's Tale by Jared, and we have to work from 10:30 till 6:30 every day.
My name is Sophie, and I'm playing the part of the devil in A Soldier's Tale.
Free to create whatever he wanted with the choreography, which is really fun. We have a lot of fun doing it. It's a lot.
I don't know, the creative process is probably my favourite part. You know, like getting all the steps together, and like he just comes up with something and he goes, no, just do something a little bit different. And yeah, just, I don't know, I think it's the creative process. And then obviously it will be performing it at the end, which will be the most special bit, I suppose, of the project. But, yeah.
Well, this project to me is really exciting because we're getting to work not only with a great choreographer like Jared and the dancers, we're going to be working with actors and orchestra, which is really exciting for me because I haven't danced with an orchestra in a long time, so that's really exciting. And the whole narrative with the ballet thing is very new to me. I've never done anything like that, so it's a challenge, but it's a good one, and I'm looking forward to seeing how it all turns out.
Hi, I'm Jared Glavin, and I'm the choreographer for A Soldier's Tale. We've started rehearsals this week and they're going well so far. We've developed lots of new material and I'm a bit apprehensive because there's a lot of work to do in such a short time, but I'm very excited about working on this project because it's a great opportunity for me as a young choreographer to showcase my work and promote it and get it out there and work with some other great young professionals in different fields. For me, the thing I'm looking forward to the most is having live music on stage. I think that is going to bring such an amazing element to the piece and take it to a different dimension. There's nothing like dancing to live music, which brings out a special something in the dancers. Also, what's new for me is working with actors on stage, which will be a challenge trying to work and link all of it together, which I guess will be kind of my job as a choreographer. So that I'm nervous about, but it'll be a great challenge in my professional career, I think.
So we're working on the creation of A Soldier's Tale, which is a famous story that I didn't know before. And it's really interesting because we may interact dancers, actors and musicians, which is really interesting. We will all be on stage, you know, the orchestra will be on stage. And I have the role of the soldier, I'm the dancer soldier, and there is another guy who will be the actor, who will be talking for a while. You will be doing the theatre part, right? I'm sure it's going to be really interesting.